Hello everyone, it's Nat. Welcome back to my channel. I'm happy and excited to be with you today to share a new deck I just got. It arrived 2 days ago and it was kindly sent to me by the Game Crafter in the USA. So thank you very much to them for doing that. It's the Palms Vintage Tarot made by Irena Real. I hope I pronounce right her name. So she redesigned the traditional Rider-Waite Smith, and now it has like a vintage look, like very antique, you know, and I love that very much. So this deck comes with a nice velvet pouch, a purple color, very nice, very lovely. It's very soft, so I like that very much. And a nice box as well, so it's sturdy enough, you know. You can see the Game Crafter at the bottom inside. So you have two different things to store your deck, so it's very lovely, I think. So we can have a look at the box if you want. So it's a regular tuck box, you know. Let these cards bring you vision you are looking for and show the way to better future. And as you can see, it's Pamela Coleman Smith over here. She is the artist, of course, for this deck. It was restored by Real, as I said before, limited edition of 1000 decks. So I will put all the links down below if you guys want to purchase this deck, if you're interested in this deck. So first, I want to speak about the quality of the deck. It's a very, very nice paper quality. I like that. It's a linen finish, so I don't know if you can see it very well. But it's matte finish, nice coat though. And look at the backing, very beautiful. See, it looks like burnt all around. And yeah, I like the way it looks that old, you know. It's like a treasure from a long time ago, and I like this feel. And we're gonna watch the cards, all of them, but first, okay, this is the majors. This is a regular tarot size. She already made another one. I think it was bridge size or poker size. I have it. So it was smaller than that, and this is a regular tarot size deck, so it's very interesting too if you enjoy the Rider-Waite as I do. And the small one was my favorite, but now I think this one is gonna be my favorite. I like the fact that the images are bigger, of course, for the artwork, to enjoy the artwork. So there is no borders, but you have like a burnt frame all around, you know, on the backs as well. And you have little details like that in the corners. So there is a number on each card, but no names. So we're gonna start by having a look at the majors. So this is the Fool. I'm gonna put this over here. The Magician, High Priestess, so beautiful. I really love the color palette. I'm not a big fan of the traditional Rider-Waite, but this one is amazing. I don't know. I think that her first deck, the same one but different size, made me love the Rider-Waite very, very much. It was not really my thing, the traditional one, and now it just became a must-have. The Empress, the Emperor, Hierophant, the Lovers, so pretty, the Chariot, Strength, so beautiful. Look at the yellow. The yellow tone is different from the original and it's so beautiful. The Hermit, Wheel of Fortune, Justice, The Hanged Man, Death, Temperance. I love this card. It's one of my faves. The Devil, The Tower, The Star. So, so gorgeous. The Moon, The Sun, Judgment, The World. And this is the two cards, the two bonus cards. So one is the Moon, one is the Sun. So this is very interesting because they can be like significant cards in the deck. This one can represent a woman and this one a man, you know. So this is very interesting and this is beautiful. I love those cards so, so much. And we're gonna have a look at all the suites now. So this is the Wands, Ace of Wands, beautiful. You can enjoy the color palette on each of them. Each card's 2, 3 of Wands, 4 of Wands, 5 of Wands, 6, Victory, I like this one, 7, Me Against the World, I always say, 8 of Wands, oops, sorry, 9 of Wands, 10 of Wands, and the Court card, look at the lizard. So this is the King, the Queen with the black cat, I love this card very much, I love the colors on this card. Knight of Wands and Page of Wands. They're so beautiful. So, so beautiful. Let's have a look at the Pentacles now. All the suits are very, very beautiful in this deck. So this is the Ace of Pentacles. 2 of Pentacles. 3 of Pentacles. 4. Like that guy. Look at him. He wants to keep everything for him. 5 of Pentacles. This is not an easy card. 6 of Pentacles. Generosity. 7 of Pentacles. Still a lot to do. 8 of Pentacles. 9 of Pentacles. Abundance. I love this card. 10 of Pentacles. And the Page, Knight, Queen, and King. Awesome. It's a gorgeous deck. It has everything. Everything is good in this deck. Everything. The quality, the colors. She did a very, very amazing job. So this is the Cups. So Ace of Cups. 2 of Cups. 3 of Cups, party time, 4 of Cups, 5 of Cups, 6 of Cups, very beautiful, 7 of Cups, illusion, watch out, 8 of Cups, you have to let go, 9 of Cups, funny guy. 10 of Cups and Page. I love the Page. I love the colors of the Page. Very beautiful. Knight of Cups, the Queen of Cups, and the King of Cups. Ace of Swords, 2 of Swords, 3 of Swords. I like this one. 4 Swords. Time for a break. 5, 6, it's getting better, 7, 8 of Swords, 9 of Swords, nightmare, I hate this card, yeah, it's so, you know, stressful, 10 of Swords, Page of Swords, Knight of Swords, Queen of Swords, She's beautiful. And King of Swords. He knows exactly how to deal with things and yeah, he's the king. Well, this deck is amazing. If you like the Rider-Waite-Smith, I think you're gonna enjoy this deck very much. I do enjoy this deck very much. I like to use it in the readings. I like to just to look at it because it's such a beautiful piece of art, you know. So thank you, Irena, for the amazing job you did. Everything is perfect. So I hope you enjoyed this video. It was a pleasure for me to do it. And I talk to you soon in another one. So you guys take care. Bye bye. Thanks for watching.